inspired by the English poet William Blake. And I think without the aid of hallucinogenic drugs, he managed to take trips in several other dimensions. And in the case of this song, he dreamt he was dead and was walking through the layers of earth underneath his coffin, seeing all the stages of decomposition. And it's kind of a little allegory for life. It's called the Book of Thel.